Yes, sir. You know who it is. It's your boy, Jynx BK, all the way from the 304. Listen. Love me some orange soda.
Without that caffeine too, mind you. Hey, look.
Now, this guy, I don't know anything about. Meat Loaf. What kind of name is that? Is this something that I should have heard before? Because I'll be real with you. This right here would have been something that I would have turned off just because of his name. Can he correct me if I'm wrong? We're going to find out, man. Let's go. I'd do anything for love. What is going on? Did he just disappear? Wait a minute. So, first, crazy start, fast band, a bike dude running from the law. That ain't never good. But do you disappear to a tombstone? And your name is Meat Loaf. Wait, I'd do anything for love. But I won't do that. I know this fucking song. Wait, I don't know all of it though. This is Meat Loaf? Shut the fuck up. No. 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 No.
I would do anything for love. I'll never lie to you, and that's a fact.
Yo, wait a minute.
But I'll never forget the way you feel right now. Oh, no. No way. And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would.
Wow.
No, I won't do that.
Is that Mark Wahlberg? Is that Mark Wahlberg? Shut up, Marky Mark got a bunch. Nuh-uh.
Forget the way you feel right now.
For the record, I don't know this like that. I've heard it in movies before at the like funny parts. Wow. Or commercials. Wow. My cheeks hurt. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I know you can save, and no one else can save.
Yo, so I've heard this in movies before, but never the whole song. And I'm pretty sure I've heard this on a lot of commercials, like in the background. I hope this goes through. This is like going to be, this is epic to me, yo. I like this. Okay. Whew, I like this. Wait a minute.
But I'll never forgive myself if we don't go all the way.
What? Yo, listen. This is like, can I play this on here without getting in trouble even? This is like a this is a lot of different things. Why is the 90s a bunch of vampire things? Y'all remember all the movies in the 90s were by vampires. Blackula, Dracula, Wackula, Tacula, Spectacula, Fatula, Spatula. I feel like Eminem. Yeah, you know this shit's strong. Horns down, Texas. So long, I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No, 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 I won't do. I would do anything for love. Anything you've been dreaming of. But I just won't. that is so chaotic. Yo, what is going on? I thought we were supposed to be like just jamming out to some creepy vampire song. This is like, why was this in so many different commercials for laundry? Who's guitars? Damn. Dreaming of you every night of my life. No way. No way. Do anything for love. But I won't do that. Nope. No, I won't do that. Will you raise me up? Will you help me? Who's that? Jennifer Lopez? That Jennifer Lopez. Quick vocal, is that Jennifer Lopez? Who is that? Wow. So that's not Jennifer Lopez. Who is that? So many different things come to mind when I hear that. First, I'm thinking about that movie Ghost. I don't even know how old I was when that was. Was I even old enough to watch that appropriately? Like, I was born in 89, y'all. I don't know. That's why I'm here. Y'all guys to tell me. Y'all older than me, man, for the most part, right? Let me know down below. We out here.